Good morning everyone, welcome back to online classes. Today I'm going to teach you about the fourth module of a topic called as boiler feed water. First, boiler feed water is nothing but a water which is used into the boiler to generate steam, is called as boiler feed water. Boilers are used in industry and also in power station to generate steam. Any natural source of water does not supply a perfectly suitable boiler feed water. So therefore, it is generally believed that the boiler feed water should satisfy the following requirement. That is, hardness should be around 0.2 ppm. Soda alkalinity should be in the range of 0.15 ppm. Caustic alkalinity is in the range of 0.15 to 0.45 ppm. pH is 7.5 to 10, which is a basic pH. Dissolved oxygen should also be less than 0.02 ppm. The presence of excess impurities in boiler feed water causes the following types of problems in boilers. The first one is called as scale and sludge formation. Second one is called as priming and foaming. Third one is called as boiler corrosion. So these are the three problems that are commonly observed in case of boilers because of the presence of more amount of impurities. So now we will start with scale and sludge formation. Scale is nothing but a hard deposit which sticks to the inner surfaces of the boiler and that are difficult to remove. The salts in water that lead to the formation of scales are magnesium chloride, magnesium bicarbonate, calcium bicarbonate, calcium sulfate and silica. Scale may be formed due to many inner reactions which are occurring inside the boiler. Similarly, sludge, it is a precipitate formed and it is a loose, non-adherent and suspended in the boiler feed water. Once the sludge is formed, they get collected at the cooler regions of the boiler and do not adhere firmly on the walls of the boiler metal. Sludge is usually formed due to magnesium chloride, magnesium sulfate, calcium chloride, etc. So here I have shown you the figure of scale and sludge. As you might see here, sludge is a loose precipitate, whereas scale is going to adhere to the or stick to the inner surfaces of the boiler. Following are the some of the disadvantages of scale and sludge formation. First one is wastage of fuel. Scales are bad conductors of heat. It is like a coating and insulating material on a metal surface. This reduces the rate of heat transfer from a boiler to water. Therefore, excessive heating should be done, which causes wastage of fuel. Second one is it decreases the boiler efficiency. Excessive scaling and sludge may cause clogging of tubes. This may reduce the water circulation and impair the efficiency of the boiler. Third one is danger of explosion. Due to scale and sludge formation, when the boiler is overheated, the metal takes up heat and expands while the scales and sludge do not expand as much. Due to this, the scales crack and water from inside the boiler comes in contact with the hot metal and immediately form a steam. This steam exerts a pressure on the boiler walls which may crack under pressure and the boiler may get explode. Fourth one is expense of cleaning, and the fifth one is lowering of boiler safety. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.